opinions matter. We're going to talk to you today about OPOI, which is opinions of you and I. And the fundamental philosophy that we have is everyone's opinion matters as long as it's authentic and not fake. Consumers are facing three broad issues today when consuming information on the internet. The first is that information that they're getting is fake or inauthentic. This is because a large number of people are creating large amounts of information and they're trying to propagate a viewpoint, and sometimes the information that's created is not fact-checked, so it's completely fake and consumers can't trust it. The second thing that the consumers are encountering is the incompleteness of information. So when information is presented to them, not enough of their surrounding information is presented to them, so they feel somewhat dissatisfied by the amount of information that is presented to them. The third thing is OPOI then gives the creators the opportunity to go take all of their content across all of the major languages and also across the right formats so that their audiences can be reached and then their engagement with the audiences can be maximized.
So essentially, we are building the world's most trusted platform for information so that users can have accurate and reliable content. We are marrying the trustworthiness and accuracy that the fact-checking tools, good quality fact-checking of traditional media brings, along with the unlimited nature of content that only users can generate. To this, we are adding our algorithms, which will help us crowdsource fact checks and bias and trust so that every piece of content on OPOI can be tagged for accuracy and viewpoint. The world's most flexible content team will generate content and help generate content on the platform, and we will go across international geographies and international languages.